watch out for the bat. I'm not getting caught like last time.
Riddler's trials in Kingston. He's been toying with me so far, enjoying the sense of control. I doubt he'll be playing games much longer.
Heaven knows how his insanity has manifested itself this time.
I can't tell you how pleased I am that you're playing along with my little game. You literally cannot imagine what it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the human race. I couldn't honestly say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else. Dear Dark Knight, what a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one. Dark Knight, this isn't rocket science! Stumped, Dark Knight? I can see your brain flying through the possibilities. Come now, Dark Knight. Don't force me to eject you from the chamber. Better eat good, Dark Knight. Since you insist on dressing like a flying rat, I thought I'd put those abilities to the test. Capable of flight. Since all you do is glide, you're actually a variety of squirrel. Popular belief, very few bats survive on blood. Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off undeserved praise. Creatures known to prey on bats include hawks, owls, some spiders, falcons, and, oh yes, of course, me. It must feel wonderful, Detective, floating majestically over a city filled with your minute inferiors. Much like being me.
More cabinets. Great. I love this part. Okay, time to possibly maybe die. This is not how I wanted to spend my night.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, Detective.
Oh, good. More fun.
Detective, you have passed another test. I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.